We've made some changes to Hangouts Chat to make it even better for team communication. If you're moving your organization to chat, here are some pointers to help make that transition smooth. To keep the rollout simple, we've created the Accelerated Transition Program. Joining the program is the easiest way to transition your entire domain to Hangouts Chat. It makes chat the primary tool and replaces classic Hangouts for your entire domain, including in Gmail. Mobile users can also download the new Hangouts Chat app. And people who use the classic Chrome extension or mobile application will be redirected to the new app. So now you're thinking, why? Because chat has entirely new ways for your company to get things done more efficiently. And just a reminder, Gmail and direct messages are staying the same. One of the newest features is Rooms. Rooms is a place for teams to come together, collaborate, and share files from any office, location, or time zone. And you can also add and create bots for your organization's workflows. This is the next phase of Hangouts Chat and Hangouts Meet. Thanks for joining me for this quick chat about chat.